Hi everyone, my name is Madhivani Srinul. I'm from 5A Vegan. My title is HIV Science Panel. Today I'm going to talk about Sir Isaac Newton. First of all, do you know who is Sir Isaac Newton? Sir Isaac Newton was an English mathematician who is widely recognized as one of the greatest mathematicians and most influential scientists of all time. He was a key figure in the philosophical revolution known as Enlightenment. Newton formulated the law of motion and universal gravitation that formed the dominant scientific viewpoint until it was superseded by the theory of relativity. Newton used his mathematical description of gravity to derive Kepler's law of planetary motion. Do you know there are 10 Isaac Newton's inventions? Yes. Which is Newtonian's apocalypse? Number 2. Chilling with Newton, the perfect time, through the reflecting telescope, in rainbows, calculus, I am your father, the philosopher's stone, laying down the three laws of motion, Newtonian's cathode, Newton's orbital cannon. Okay everyone, let's watch a short video about Isaac Newton.
Then he found out that it was Earth that would pull everything back down. Earth had the pulling back power called gravity. Whenever he threw something up in the air, the gravity would pull it right back to Earth. Gravity was like a string. If something went up, that string called gravity would pull it right back. Finally, after years of research, Isaac found the answer to the mystery of the apple falling on his head. It fell down because Earth's gravity pulled it down. Gravity makes sure everything is down on the ground and not flying up in the air. Imagine what it would be like if everything was flying in the air. Your toys, your bed, your clothes, and even you.
Thank you.